some about my life real quick.
Deep freeze around the lakes. Sometimes when I sleep and I'm dreaming, man, I just don't wanna wake up. I realize that I'm married to the game, and me and my bitch will never break up. I put it down for the ghetto. Been that way from the ghetto. And I wonder.
Alright, so boy Teeblaq, today I'll mark the 6th year remembrance of my late, you know, brother, which you all know, Dagrin'. May his soul rest in perfect peace. And I just believe I should, in my own way, this is all I can do. I don't need to, you know, I should just come pay an homage here, or drop this flower and make him know he's always remembered, you know. Everybody that knows Teeblaq, you know, he's suffering. This is the CEO, he's suffering, he's gone. But I'm here to represent, I'm here to make you guys know he still lives on, you know. So, Dagrin' lives, you know. I'm not mourning him, I'm celebrating him because he's a legend, you know, he lives on. So, Dagrin' lives on, big.
Sometimes when I sleep and I'm dreaming, I just don't wanna wake up. I realize that I'm married to the game, and me and my bitch will never break up. I put it down for the ghetto, been that way from the ghetto. And I wonder.
Hello viewers, my name is Tolokodano Taufik, CEO of Edda Records. Teeblaq is an artist signed under the record label. Today marks the 6th year the chief executive of Moita, as we all know him, Dagrin', passed on. And as we can see, we are all here to celebrate him, just like his brother said, because his life is worth celebrating. We are not here to mourn, like Teeblaq said. The purpose of coming down here is just to commensurate his beautiful life, the legendary status he actually left when he left this world. He's a pace setter, and that's all. Because he set pace for so many people. A lot of people are now calling themselves Yoruba artists. It makes them believe that there is so much peace in being an indigenous rapper, which is actually set the pace. I can say it with all my might. Like, he is the pace setter. I'm glad that he is today somewhere we all can't see him, but his legacy still lives on. So, and I just want to say, rest in peace and continue to be with your God.
Yes, Lord, don't let me cry, don't let me die. I pray for the ghetto. It's my fire this year for the shooting of the ghetto. Give them a picture.
I'm Kepila. Yeah, we are here to celebrate Dagrin'. He's a legend. So we are here to celebrate him.
Yeah, gonna in remembrance of my ita, chief executive for my ita. Aba mi omo tolo, wo gbo nipa gist ti won so nipa bobo yen. O dun wa gan iso pin purepete. Eh Dagrin' to se be ti o si laye mo, amoye e pupo ju. Ola itan, ola oni pekun. E pate wo alayo fun bobo yen Dagrin' ni. E fora ninu ka korin, o ni spray repete. E so fun gbogbo won ni pop level, ipojura won lo. Awa mise. Wo Olamide gan so pe baba ni wo gbogbo won patapata to bi dori donja si e wo music industry o le baje la le ba mi sami oro awa fe o ola o ni pekun sugbon eledumare nko o fe oju be lo
and I wonder.